Hello and welcome back to my channel Vidyarthi Point. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Today's topic is Essay on Durga Puja. Durga Puja is one of the most important festivals, which is celebrated by Hindus. This festival symbolizes the victory of Goddess Durga over Mahishasur. Which glorifies the victory of good over evil. Durga Puja is a festival of 10 days on the 10th day, that is Vijayadashmi, Goddess Durga, Durga's idols were immersed in water. People wear new clothes and does pandal hopping to worship Goddess Durga. People eat variety of food, but during Durga Puja, people have to eat on vegetarian food and eat prasad or bhog. During last 4 days of the festival, people offer a special puja to the goddess known as Anjali. Festivity is seen widely in different parts of India, especially in West Bengal. Many pandals compose free feast for the devotees on the last day. Devotees also took a nine days long fast. Thank you.